to be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing end them, to die, to sleep, no more, and by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. 'Tis a consummation. Devoutly to be wished to die, to sleep. To sleep, perchance to dream, aye, there's the rub.